There he is, player one, having lost again. Game over, and good luck reaching back to the gamer's attic.
Please, what have you done to me? Ugh. I can't see. Where am I? Hold on. Head back on. What is this place?
Welcome.
Where am I?
Player one.
Old school Al.
Good to see you again.
What are you doing here?
You're in the warp zone.
The warp zone?
Yep. That's where we keep all the old school goodies.
Amazing. So players, you're in for a treat. We're in the warp zone. Hey guys, welcome to the Warp Zone. I am Player One and I'm here with
Old School Al.
And today on our Christmas edition of the Warp Zone, we're taking a look at some cool Yoda figures. Now, I don't know if you've seen The Mandalorian, but Baby Yoda is so cool. And Old School Al, what do you think about this?
I think Baby Yoda has started a craze, a sensation. He has united the Star Wars community because, I don't know if you know this, but before that, some of these last Star Wars movies, episodes, have had the fans a little up in arms, to say the least. But Baby Yoda has unified the Star Wars home fronts. He really has.
That's right, brother. So what do you have here to show us today?
A bunch of different Yoda-inspired items, particularly. So we started thinking about the theme of Baby Yoda. So I started looking for my little, small Yoda items, and I brought Yoda items of all eras. So let me start by a little playground ball. Yoda playground ball, yes, from back in the day. My girls have been using it and shooting hoops in the pool with that. Okay, I'm gonna go back a little further now to the Yoda Magic 8 Ball. Back in the day, you know, kids, we didn't have, like, you know, daily access to horoscopes and things like that. So whenever we needed some mystic advice, we would call on Yoda. So let me see, like, Master Yoda, let me ask you a question, please. Is Player One's shows, are they going to be successful?
Oh, well, we all know the answer to that, guys, right?
Certain we are.
Oh.
Yes.
May the Force be with you.
Master Yoda knows. So Master Yoda, Magic 8 Ball. Let me show you some more cool toys from back in the day. 1980 also in its box. This is a Yoda hand puppet. It's a little beat up the box, but back in the day, this was kind of like put as the size of the 12-inch figures, kind of to, you know, have kids play and interact with Yoda. He'd move and you'd be able to, you know, to stick your fingers in his back.
So a hand puppet?
Yep, a Yoda hand puppet was kind of the equivalent of the 12-inch figure. Now look at what we go to today. Nowadays, we have like an interactive Yoda who talks and moves. And
oh man, animatronic, isn't that cool?
Yeah, I know you like that. Remember that animatronic dinosaur we used to roam around the warp zone?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, awesome. So this is kind of in the same suit. He's a little newer from the 2014 or so timeline, but I'm sure now with all this Mandalorian hoopla and Baby Yoda, they're gonna be bombarding us with Baby Yoda cuteness and goodness for the holiday season.
Well, yeah, I've heard of they're working on the Black Series now.
Yep, and Pops and stuff that are coming out. So let me go back to some of the old school treasures here we've got, because we've got the Yoda who started it all back in the day in 1980. This is a carded version of the 1980 figure. That one's a little beat up, like the bubble's a little squished, but it's still a really classic piece. It's got a great back and it's got, you know, very, very colorful and bright. The bubble's a little squished, like I said, but that's an original 1980 Empire Strikes Back vintage carded Yoda.
Almost 40 years ago.
Yep.
Wow. Only in the Warp Zone. Only in the Warp Zone.
There's other places, but yeah, the Warp Zone definitely is one of the few places on Earth that has treasures like that. Let me keep on with the 1980 topic. This is in pristine, unopened condition. Back in the days when we wanted our Star Wars trivia, we couldn't go online and ask Google and ask, you know, the internet. So we had these books, man. This is the Jedi Master's Quiz Book with Master Yoda on the cover. That is an unused copy from the 1980 book. Still has got his B. Dalton price tag on it.
Written by Rusty Miller.
Yeah, 12-year-old Florida boy wrote a best-selling Star Wars book.
So Rusty, if you're watching, man, you gotta watch out. You gotta watch the Gamer's Attic show.
Drop us a line, Rusty.
That's right.
The real Rusty's out there. Give us a thumbs up and we'll give you a tour of the Warp Zone whenever you'd like to come and check these awesome things out. So we got some newer Yoda-inspired books, Jedi Academy, kid readers, but you know, it's not there, out there in stores now. You know, kids can get those nowadays. But let me show you another thing. The other day, we had a cute Cookie wearing her Yoda ears. I'm sure later on you'll be able to show them a little picture of that. Now they even have the dog costumes that you can get at Petco.
Petco.
Yeah. Dress them up like dress your dog up like a Yoda. And here's a unique item to finish us off here with our Yoda theme. This is from when episode 1 came out, 1998. And what's weird about this is that this is a correction on an error. Most of these figures came out without the word episode 1 printed on the front. I'm sure if you do a search of episode 1 Yoda Min-On card figure, 99% of them will not have that episode 1. This is the corrected version. It's probably from Canada or something.
Wow.
So, but it's only in English, so this is definitely a tough piece to find. Another awesome Yoda-inspired, tough-to-get piece here in the world.
What would you say it's worth?
Probably $50 to $70, I would say. It's not that old.
And it comes with a chip?
Yeah, those concept chips. You would pass them through a reader, and they would do Yoda sayings and phrases and dialogue, actual dialogue, recorded dialogue from the movie.
Awesome, awesome. And last but not least, what is this?
This is just a little poster that would be on the back of cereal boxes, and you would send in some cereal, and they would have inside the cereal, like a giveaway, some of the posters from all the original movies. So they use Master Yoda to advertise that. Just thought that was a unique thing to show off, you know, the evolution of Yoda, so to speak, how we've gone from old, awesome Yoda that still everybody loved to new baby Yoda that everybody is, the entire world is in love with.
Amazing, amazing.
Yep.
And there you have it, folks. Only at the Warp Zone. And again, I want to thank you guys for watching this Christmas edition of the Warp Zone as Season 2 of the Gamer's Attic comes to an end. So, any last words, Old School Owl?
Happy holidays. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. You know, Player's Attic, we hope it continues to grow.
All right, guys. So, from the Gamer's Attic and the Warp Zone, Merry Christmas, and I'm going to be saying game over.
Happy holidays, guys.